Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Tyler Pierce.
But here's the great wild card. Tyler Pierce, 17 years old, Norco, California, and is back training now in Southern California, Riverside. She moved for a while to Colorado to train, got homesick, went back, but she's in third place. And before you say, well, she can't stay up there, she hasn't been on this stage, in Greensboro last year, she came in seventh.
And she also has a triple-triple planned. You could tell she was so surprised to be at the press conference. She was really cute. And she said, well, now my goal is to make it to Worlds.
Why not? Three spots at Worlds in Boston.
This will determine that. She needs this triple-triple. Triple Lutz, very clean, beautiful awesome. Triple toe.
Awesome triple Lutz, triple toe combination.
Not only did she hit it, but she'll get a good grade of execution. That was a beauty.
Mm.
Ashley Gracie at this point, but you have to imagine for Tyler, there's so much pressure on her for this performance. She knows this could be a breakthrough moment if she gets onto that podium and makes it to the world team.
But there may never be a better scenario or circumstance to do just that with all eyes on others.
Exactly.
Very important triple Lutz, same place as the first one. Solid. They have great elevation on these jumps.
Nice double axel triple toe in the second half.
She really takes her time to kick that left leg back on these combinations with the triple toe as the second jump.
She needs to scoop up every point she can. Triple sal, double toe, double loop.
Definitely showing her stripes. A very desperate piece of music, Dance Macabre, and she's finally getting into that character, but we're in the last seconds of this program. It should have started much long ago.
Major mistake. mistake with the fall, but overall, that was fantastic. I'm sure she wants it all right now, but she doesn't need to worry. She is the up-and-coming generation that will slide into contention with the Ashleys and the Gracies of the world.
Says the one who won Olympic gold at 15.
I mean, you really should want it all right away.
right away.
She may have fallen, John, but she didn't flinch. She didn't fold the rest of the way.
Oh, she was fantastic. She was committed to that performance. Definitely a bright face of now and, of course, the future.
Tammy Gamble, her once and present coach, went to Corey Aid for a while. Now back in Riverside. Boy, I'll tell you what, that's an impressive free skate. Did a triple-triple in the short program, did a triple-triple to open up the free skate as well. 17-year-old Californian Tyler Pierce, but the leader backstage looking more relaxed right now. Can't relax yet. Wagner on top, but Felina Edmonds, then Gracie Gold, two Olympians to come. All smiles in the kiss and cry. Tyler Pierce going to be talking about that performance the whole week, really, here in St. Paul for a while.
And here was her opening triple-triple. Watch how she soars into the air, gets great height, enough time for the rotation. She got a positive one for a GOE, in my opinion. I think that should have been a little bit more. That was a fabulous combination.
Really was. This was the flip that followed it, though. Really didn't let herself get all the way and use that nice high spring that she's got. Stopped herself short on the takeoff preparation and couldn't use that height that she's so good at.
Remember how close it was now, spots two through four. She was in third after the short. Mandatory deduction for the fall, the one-point deduction. So into third with a 188.50. You agree?
But she still beats Ashley's technical score. Even with a fall, that's huge. That's why you always rotate and never pop a jump.
Mirai Nagasu in second. Ashley Wagner on top with two skaters left.